Back to you.
And we do have more breaking news now. Sac Metro fire crews busy overnight fighting a new string of suspicious fires in the Foothill Farms and Wallerga areas.
At least three separate locations were affected around Hillsdale Boulevard. KCR3 Sharkita Shams is live with a search for suspects now. And boy, this just goes on and on, Charo.
Yeah, there seems to be no end in sight to it, Teo. Take a look behind me and you can see the obvious damage to this dumpster. Neighbors here saying it's really lucky there's no damage to talk about to the actual apartments. Now, a witness to this fire says he saw the man who may have set it, and at one point, the witness faced a dilemma. Chase that guy down or call 911 and report this fire before it can spread to all these apartments.
And I had asked him, did he start the fire? And as he started walking around the corner, this fire started getting out of proportion. So I dialed 911 to have the fire department come out here dispatched, because I was more concerned about the tree and the fence and people in their home, and I didn't want the fire to get out of control.
And take a look at this. This is a second dumpster fire you're looking at now. That one was on Silverthorne Circle near Elkhorn Boulevard and I-80. You can see a neighbor trying to put it out with a water hose. It eventually took an entire fire crew to put it out. That one broke out at about 1:15 this morning. By 1:35, so 20 minutes later, Sac Metro firefighters were busy with this one here on Palm Avenue where I am. Now, on Thursday, there were 12 arson fires similar to these in Carmichael. There were 8 on Saturday and Sunday in North Highlands, then 2 on Power and Road in Sacramento and 2 on Florin Road. So with 4 very different areas, different parts of our city and around our city, you can see why arson investigators are telling KCRA3 exclusively that they think they are dealing with 4 separate arsonists. One man was placed under arrest yesterday, suspected of just 2 of those fires in Sacramento. That leaves, so far as we know, at least 3 more people that they are looking for. Live this morning here in Sacramento County, Sharkita Shams, KCRA3 reports.
All right, thank you, Sharky.